Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Na Trees podcast. Today, I will summarize and review the book. In The Nature Fix, Why Nature Makes Us Happier, Healthier, and More Creative, author Florence Williams embarks on an intriguing journey to uncover the connection between nature and our mental and physical well-being. Through rigorous scientific research and personal anecdotes, Williams presents a compelling case for the therapeutic power of the natural world. The book serves as a wake-up call to the importance of incorporating natural environments into our everyday lives to improve our health, enhance our creativity, and achieve a sense of fulfillment. By exploring various cultures, biophilic design, and the science behind nature's effects on the brain, The Nature Fix enlightens readers on the profound impact that nature can have on our lives. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, the science of nature's benefits. One of the most compelling aspects of The Nature Fix is its deep dive into the science that underpins how nature affects us. Through research and interviews with psychologists, biologists, and scientists, Williams presents evidence on how exposure to natural environments can reduce stress, enhance mood, improve cognitive functions, and even boost our immune system. For example, the book discusses studies on forest bathing in Japan, showing how walking in forests can decrease stress hormones, lower blood pressure, and improve concentration and memory. The scientific approach helps readers understand that the enchanting feeling of tranquility we experience in nature is backed by measurable changes in our bodies. Secondly, biophilic design. Integrating nature into urban life, Williams introduces the concept of biophilic design, which emphasizes incorporating elements of nature into urban and architectural design to improve mental and physical health. This section of the book explores how cities like Singapore have been leading the way in creating green spaces, vertical gardens, and nature-infused buildings. It offers insight into how biophilic design not only improves the aesthetics of urban environments, but also contributes to the well-being of its inhabitants by reducing stress and increasing satisfaction. This topic encourages readers to rethink their living spaces and consider how to bring more natural elements into their homes and cities. Thirdly, nature's impact on creativity and problem-solving. Williams delves into the intriguing connection between nature and creativity, presenting research that suggests time spent in natural settings can enhance creative thinking and problem-solving abilities. By examining different experiments and anecdotes, the author shows how nature can provide us with a break from the constant distractions of modern life, allowing our minds to wander, reflect, and generate new ideas. This section explores how nature can act as a muse for artists, writers, and thinkers, and offers practical advice for anyone looking to unlock their creative potential through nature. Fourthly, the role of nature in emotional healing and resilience. Another vital topic in The Nature Fix is the role that natural environments play in emotional healing and building resilience. Williams covers stories of individuals who have turned to nature during times of grief, depression, and recovery, highlighting the solace and healing they found. The author also investigates therapeutic programs that utilize nature to aid recovery and foster resilience, showcasing how exposure to the outdoors can provide relief from psychological ailments and foster a sense of peace. This section underscores nature's capacity to be a powerful healer for our emotional wounds. Lastly, practical ways to incorporate nature into daily life. In the closing sections of The Nature Fix, Williams offers readers practical guidance on how to integrate more natural elements into their daily routines. Whether it's adopting the practice of forest bathing, engaging in outdoor sports, or simply taking time to observe nature in a city park, the author provides actionable tips for reconnecting with the natural world. This topic serves as a reminder that even in our busy technology-driven lives, there are simple steps we can take to maintain a vital connection with nature and reap its many benefits. In conclusion, ultimately, The Nature Fix, Why Nature Makes Us Happier, Healthier, and More Creative, is a must-read for anyone looking to improve their overall well-being through the power of nature. Florence Williams crafts a compelling narrative that is both informative and inspiring, making a solid case for the myriad ways in which the natural world can enhance our health, creativity, and happiness. This book is particularly beneficial for those living in urban environments who may feel disconnected from nature, as it offers a beacon of hope and practical advice for fostering a deeper connection with the natural world. By embracing the lessons within The Nature Fix, readers can unlock a more fulfilling, healthy, and innovative life amid the beauty of nature. If you would like to support Florence Williams, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.